Hello, Klaus here, and welcome back to yet another video here at the channel. Sorry for the lack of content on the channel, but I've been super busy working on some exciting projects, and I'm still doing that. So I'm just going to give you a very quick video. It's all about the new challenge from MotionVFX. It is the Oldie but Gold challenge, and there is also a free pack you can grab for DaVinci Resolve right now. And grab it while it's there, because it's going to disappear like some of the other challenges packed did after the challenge has finished. If you want to know more about the challenge, take a look at the MotionVFX homepage. And if you want to buy stuff from MotionVFX, you can take a look down in the description below. There's a link. That's my link. It's not going to cost you anything extra if you want to purchase some of their amazing packs, but you can do that. Anyway, I'll just run through what is in the free pack for MotionVFX. And if you are interested in the competition, you can win a lot of great prizes. But again, check the homepage for more information about that. So without further ado, let's just jump right into the video.
Okay, so here we are in DaVinci Resolve having a look at this free pack from MotionVFX. So first up, let's just jump up to the effects and click that. And in the transitions, we're going to click here. And here you will have your different transitions from MotionVFX. I'm going to take the Oldie but Goldie, and there's 5 transitions to choose from. I really like this blur one, so I can just take that and drag that onto my clip here. I think that is a pretty cool one, and also I do like this Oldie but Goldie rewind one. I think that is a very cool one as well. As you see here, cool little transition. Then if we go into the titles, do the same thing, go into MotionVFX, we have an Oldie but Goldie. Here is 2 different backgrounds you can use. For instance, you can take like a background here and kind of use that as a overlay. So by selecting the background, going up to the inspector, into the settings, and going to the composite mode, we can change this into screen, overlay, or any of them, but let's take screen. And then we kind of have this overlay effect here on top of our footage, which is kind of cool. There's also a tape one, which could be used for something, maybe not for what I'm doing now. And then there is 4 different typographies you can use. Just put those down to the timeline and then go into the inspector and change stuff around. Another thing we could go in and have a look at is the effects. Again, MotionVFX into this. And here we have camera movement. So this is a barrel roll distortion, kind of cool. We also have an intro, which we can put onto this clip here. Now we can see what that is doing. Kind of cool. There's the camera movement, there is the intro, and then there is 8 overlay effects. And you can see here, if I just hover over, you can see what kind of effects they are making. I think that is pretty cool. You know, and it's always nice to have new tools in your DaVinci Resolve tool bag, and these are free, so you might as well just grab them while they're there. Fun to play around with. Again, these are a free pack, and if you want some of the other packs from MotionVFX, there are a playlist down below where I talk about some of the packs, and also a link if you want to purchase some of them. So that's all for this very short little video. I do hope you like this kind of content. If you do, please hit that subscriber button, give the video a like, share it with your friends if you think it would help them out. And if you want to be notified every time there's another video here at the channel, please hit that bell icon down in the corner. Until next time, keep filming, keep learning, and keep sharing.